Good morning. See, today the teachers are going to tell you a story. There's a big jungle. And in this jungle, there were many animals. This is a monkey. Wow, how the monkey is behaving. Wow, he's jumping. There's a monkey in the jungle. And there was one rabbit. See, how the rabbit is hopping. Wow, and now in this big jungle, there is a very big jungle. In this jungle, there was a little mouse. See, the mouse has a sharp teeth. Yes, and there was a lion. Wow, what a big lion. Yes, and lion is the king of the jungle. One day, he was tired and he wanted to sleep. Now see, the lion is going to sleep. Wow, the lion is sleeping. See, who has come? A naughty mouse. A naughty mouse. He was playing in the jungle. Suddenly, he saw a lion and he started disturbing the lion. And the lion, "Ooh, who's there? Who's disturbing me? You little mouse? You're disturbing me? Okay, I'm going to eat you." The mouse said, "Lion, lion, please don't eat me." The lion said, "No, I'm going to eat. You are disturbing." The mouse said, "Lion, please, please leave me this time. I'm a little mouse. One day I will help you. We will be good friends one day." "Okay, mouse, if you are saying like this, okay, go away. This time I'm leaving you." And lion again went to sleep. Now, one day there was one hunter in the jungle. And he has come for the hunting. And see, he saw a lion in the jungle. And he put a net on the jungle and trapped the lion in the net. And the lion was trying to come out of the net. Then what happened? See, the lion is in the net and he was crying for the help. "Help me, someone. Help me, someone. Help me, someone." And nobody was there to help. Suddenly, the mouse listened the voice of the lion and he said, "Don't worry, I'll cut the net. I have a sharp teeth." And he cut the net and helped the lion. And now they both, the lion and the mouse, become a good friend. The mouse has cut the net and let the lion free and become a good friend. So children, we also have to be like a good friends. Nobody is small and big. Everybody can help others, isn't it? Have you liked the story? Yes, very good. And who was in the jungle? There were lion and the mouse.